Hi there, everybody, and a big warm welcome to you all to the San Siro Stadium. And Alan Smith has made the journey to join me, Martin Tyler. Our match today, Barcelona against Athletic Bilbao. Looking on at the Nou Camp, Barcelona, best home record in the league, Alan.
This place has become something of a fortress in recent months, and really some good football we've witnessed here.
Barcelona's lineup here. Claudio Bravo starts in goal. Piqué starts with Javier Mascherano as the centre-backs. Iniesta plays with Sergio Busquets in central midfield. Luis Suarez is the lone striker today. Bilbao's lineup. Berrassoy starts in goal. Di Marcos plays with Balenciaga as the fullbacks. Beñat plays alongside Raul Garcia in the middle of the park. Aduriz is the main striker today. Well, there have been some awkward times for Milan recently. One thing that's never decreased is the impact of this stadium. I know they share it, but it is a proper football amphitheatre.
It certainly is when it's full. I don't know if make a noise, these fans, and the fact they do share it with Inter doesn't seem to detract from the atmosphere they do create.
And it's Barcelona we're watching today.
Well, there are a lot of expectations at this club. I think many people feel they can end the season as champions, and we might get a little glimpse of that today. I know there's a long way to go and the players aren't fit, but they have got some good, really talented players out there.
Referee today, Pedro Orteguilla. It's good work between these two. Well, he tried to find his man, but he's only put the ball into touch. Muniain. Balenciaga. Ball almost tackled out of play there in that challenge. Beñat. He's taken a touch there off the defender. It will be a corner. Luis Suarez. Neymar. Quick break. Neymar! And the goalkeeper got a touch to that. Fine save. Lionel Messi. Good forward play from them. Shot on! Just skimming the crossbar then. Neymar, Jordi Alba, and he gives it back to his teammate. Aduriz, it's a decent cross. Well, they're good at corners, let's see what this one brings. Lionel Messi. It's Messi. Iniesta! And he's put it in for the goal. Yeah.
Iniesta, and there was a gap to the keeper's left, and he found that with real power.
The goal, wherever you look at it, it was very well taken. And that has opened the scoring, 1-0 here. Garcia. Athletic Bilbao have the ball because the referee's shown them the advantage. Williams. Well, that's a good challenge between the two of them there. Defender to it first. And the ball's gone out for a corner. That's not a good corner at all.
Well, it's a chance, isn't it, to put the team under pressure, but they've just wasted that chance completely.
Another view of it now. Iniesta's goal, it's given them the lead.
Well, he's got a powerful shot on him, and he showed that there with that wonderful finish.
Sergio Busquets. Muniain. Got away from him. Mikel San Jose. Valenciaga giving the opposition a problem with their interpassing. Possession change once more. Got it away. Lionel Messi. Iniesta. Again, possession squandered, really. Valenciaga. Good position here. Well, you can see what he was trying to do, but the pass wasn't on. It was a bad ball, as it turned out. Ivan Rakitic. Iniesta. For Suarez. Very well done with the inside of the head as well as the outside. Good pass. Valenciaga. Jordi Alba. Sergio Busquets. Rakitic! Oh, great work by the keeper. Benya. Aduriz could be dangerous. Gone in strongly and got the ball. Mikel San Jose. It's a bad pass. He's given it straight to the opposition. Well, they've got the ball, Athletic Bilbao. What are they going to do with it now? And that will be a throw. De Marcos, he's got support here. Here's the cross, almost grazing the top of the crossbar.
Raul Garcia. Benya. Now he can cross it. De Marcos. He's got to cross it. Ball deserved perhaps a better response from his teammates in the middle. The defender got there first, though. Lionel Messi. Now a throw-in. De Marcos. Benya. Great passing. The crowd really enjoying it. Enico. Now Williams. There is some backup for him in this position. It's going to be his throw here. Here's Williams. Counter-attack could be on here, because it was a poor ball, and they've got some free possession and a chance to get numbers forward. Lionel Messi! Chance for the cross. It could be a chance! Post and gone behind. Valenciaga, Miquel San Jose, able to make a good interception. And it's out of play. Javier Mascherano. Sergio Busquets. Not long to go in this first half. Barcelona leading, not really dominating as they can. But I'm sure the opposition are putting every ounce of sustain it in the second half.
He's got his shot off now. Terrific stop.
Easy interception. Because the pass...
Opportunity now!
Well, he could have put that away, but not quite. He's given the free kick. Sergio Busquets, seen a pass, cut it out, and in the wing area now can maybe attack. Muniain.
Raul Garcia
comes out off the goalkeeper. He's got that through clever reading of the game, intercepting and getting possession back for his team. Well, there was that attempt that we haven't really analysed, Alan. Let's look back on it now.
Yeah, and he's gone for the corner with power, so wasn't too far away from achieving his goal, but just hitting the post.
Sergio Busquets. Lionel Messi. Peña.
Muniain.
Jordi Alba. Neymar.
And the referee has signaled.
Very difficult ground for the team to come. Barcelona is so home. Those muscles ready. Half time.
Just got that confidence about them. Better than this one out in the second half.
Quick break. Neymar. Put it in for the goal. For the cross, it could be a chance. Raul Garcia comes out of the goalkeeper. Well, now they're behind, they've got to try and switch things around, and here comes a substitution. Second half underway, Barcelona have got the lead. Miquel San Jose. Aduriz. Free kick given, and there's a real discussion now about how to make the most of it. Gerard Piqué is booked by the referee here.
He saw the ball and he thought he could win it, but just a fraction off.
The free kick.
Don't think that one much better.
Oh, just too high, and it was coming down to
some, but it just didn't come soon enough.
Del San Jose. There's some potential in this move. Valenciaga. Adoriz. Here's the cross.
Off the post. Goalkeeper comes out with a punch.
Found his teammate well.
Really on top of the game now. Luis Suarez.
The goalkeeper with a textbook save and keeps the ball in his grasp.
The opponents who still lead them.
Is a free kick, and they're excited by this.
Yeah, sure. Yeah.
Do you see anything cynical in that, Alan?
Oh, that is a clumsy tackle, it really is, and no question it was a foul.
Well, they're still trying to do something now if they want to get back into this game. Maybe some fresh legs will do the trick. Athletic Bilbao have got the corner now. They're still behind, but a good corner can change that.
It's not easy, is it, when you're behind that wall? You can't always see it, but fine handling by the keeper.
And a race! Well, there was the opportunity to get them back on level terms.
Well, I think he snatched at that a little bit. Just needed a cooler head when it mattered.
Javier Mascherano. Luis Suarez. Nonsense defending from him. Barcelona awarded the throw here. Sergio Busquets.
The shot's on!
He's kept it out. And the decision is a corner here. On the corner count.
Comes out with a punch to clear the danger. Shots on here. That's brilliant work from the goalkeeper, not for the first time today.
fires the cross.
Well, he took no chances there. It's a corner.
He's got his shot off now.
Into Raspe.
Moving forward with some danger to the opposition, now they're here. Muniain.
Well, it's a nice bit of skill, but the defending, well, it was woeful.
Good hands, bread and butter work, really, by the goalkeeper. But he did it very competently. He's having a good game.
Well, this goalkeeper has bags of confidence. I hope he's got bags of ability.
Into Raspe!
And there was... well, it was a semblance of a chance, but the ball ran awkwardly for him.
A bit of a dry surface, and it's a bit bobbly, and that's what counted against him. Just sat up at the point of impact.
Itor Aspe. Benya. A couple of teammates who are clearly on the same wavelength. Eneko. Saeta. Cross coming in now. Muniain's in the middle.
Goal kick here.
Well, there was that attempt that we haven't really analysed, Alan. Let's look back on it now.
Yeah, I think it's a classic example of just trying to hit it too hard and you lose your body shape, flies over.
There has led to a throw. They're getting the game going with a quick throw. Benya. It's a real tussle between the two of them to try and get the ball. Punched away by the goalkeeper. Luis Suarez. First touch was poor.
He's got room to hit this. Suarez!
It's a gentle header, really, and no threat to the goalkeeper.
No, he could have saved that with his eyes closed.
Valenciaga. Adoriz. Turn pass. Sergio Busquets.
Place to try and hit it now.
Great stop. Well, they will have rehearsed this situation. How to defend the corner. They've all got their jobs. Well, there's still time to hit back in this game, and they're going to try and do it with a substitute. Alan, they're going to make the substitution. He's coming off, and he's done very well today.
Yeah, you can't point to many mistakes at all that he made out there. And he really has helped his team to achieve this lead.
To the goal has gone with that clearance. Well, it's out for a corner. Arda Turan, he's kept it out and shoots. And the referee looks to his assistant, who's got the flag up. It's offside. Last 5 minutes now, and the margin is still just one goal. Neymar, that's a useful ball in, looking for Lionel Messi. Mika Rico. Taking a chance with the shot there.
Yeah, I thought he might have done better there. Had a bit of time and space. Good position.
Barcelona still maintaining this one-goal advantage. It's been a joy watching Barcelona. It invariably is. Valenciaga! Well, narrow margins in the match and in this incident.
Yeah, not far off. That would have made a difference to the outcome if it had gone in.
Jordi Alba. Neymar. Will peter out that attack. It's the goalkeeper's ball quite easily. Back it goes to the goalkeeper. 5 minutes of added time. And it could lead to the equaliser. This late on, they won't have many more chances. It was a very good effort earlier, wasn't that, Alan? Here it is.
Well, the keeper could do nothing from that distance because he's hit it so hard, but the bar comes to his rescue.
Neymar. What a good interception. Valenciaga. Raul Garcia. He's gone in strongly and got the ball. Lionel Messi. The break is definitely on. Neymar! Oh, great work by the keeper. He's blown for the free kick. And here's a chance, maybe. It's late on. It's a good position for the free kick.
For Barcelona, a yellow card.
Yeah, I don't think you could have any complaints about that.
Sliding in and taking his part in the game into a dangerous territory, really.
Well, he's gone to ground, and whenever that happens, you're going to get penalised. Poor challenge.
From the 1-0 the final score as the referee brings an end to the game.
I think we thought that this team would be brushed aside. They proved those thoughts to be very misguided.
Well, I think they'll get a real pat on the back from their manager because they gave it their all. Didn't leave anything out on the pitch there today.
It's another big day for Barcelona, and the home crowd in this vast stadium pretty satisfied, as they usually are when Barcelona play here.
Well, they have turned this place into a fortress, and although it wasn't comprehensive, I didn't think the result ever looked in doubt.
Iniesta! And he's put it in for the goal! For the cross. It could be a chance.